shouldn't even have been close.
Street down Route 21. On the roof.
Third down and four. Goff sets up. Pass is low. Intercepted back the other way is Bryant for the touchdown. That ball did not hit the ground, according to the official who was right there.
He might be down by contact, though, Joe. I would think that he is, but this is a ball that it gets away from Goff behind him. Let's take a look at it here. It's basically just handed off. Yeah, I've got to believe that
the interception should stand, but the ball should be right there.
The previous play is under review.